Hello folks, Jawfoos here again, and this is the rest of the story with the street running train and the female locomotive engineer. We have additional footage here from my camera and also scenes from my second camera. So this is the rest of the story. Start the video, son. I'm in downtown Franklin, Ohio, and we got this train getting ready to back across the road here. Check it out, the guy's riding on the last car, on the hopper car, and here they come, backing up across the crossing. There they go, folks. That was pretty cool. A female engineer. Don't see very many female engineers. That's only the second one I think I filmed in the past 5 years. That was pretty cool on the local up here in Hamilton, or Franklin, Ohio. Franklin, Ohio. Pretty cool. Thank you. but wait, there's more. There you go, folks. Downtown Franklin, Ohio. Got street running trains here. That's really cool. It just went behind me over there. See the lights still flashing? That was pretty cool. Got lucky to catch that one. They're on the way back. They just dropped off two cars at the industry at the very end of it. And now they're going back to work. I think they said Atlas. I'm going to do some switching up there. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Also, watch another video while you're at it. It really helps my channel if you watch a second video. It helps a lot. I'll see you later.